the Florida Keys is a hard act to follow. I mean, I want some of their motivation. And they're highly motivated, but how many, I don't know if you've ever been up there, but it is, you definitely ought to go up there and take a look. We did our leadership class there last year, and it was really awesome. It was Dr. G and everybody, so it's, I highly recommend checking that place out. And maybe Jesse can help us some with some of this workforce housing. Thank you guys, though. I really liked your enthusiasm. It's great. So the village, we had our second meeting with our new council last Thursday night. And so that, and also I want to say, I don't know how many of y'all go to Tallahassee, but the Florida Keys Days is going to be in February 21st and 22nd. So if you want to come to Tallahassee and celebrate Florida Keys Days, it's a great event. It's a great thing to do. So I wanted everybody to know that day. So hot topics. We had a Beats on the Bay concert on Friday night by Mishka. And I just want to say we got a couple more coming up on February 17th. Eagles tribute band, March 4th, Heart tribute band. So get out and support our community. Thanks to our staff and Dave Fader for helping set this up so we can get that going. Now we'll get into some planning things that probably all of us don't talk about, but we're trying to update some codes right now. We're in the process of changing codes and trying to make things, we're trying to simplify things for contractors, for residents that are, you know, building or, you know, whatever. We're just trying to make it easier to streamline this process, because we've got a lot of codes that are, we're having issues with, that people want to do stuff and there's codes that are stopping them. So we're trying to revise the codes and make it much simpler and user-friendly. And if you got any questions, you can call Dan or you can call Ted. These guys are, hey Ted, stand up, come on. Everybody knows our new manager, Ted Yates. Him and Dan are heading this up.
Buddy said I might be brought up here, so I have a 30-minute presentation that I'd like to put up on the screen.
All right. So anyways, we're working on that. The other thing is that we've started our own app, and it's called My Alamorada, so that we can have better communication. If there's a storm coming, or what's going on with the village, or meetings, or whatever it may be, you can put that app on your phone and, you know, just like the sheriff's app, you know, if somebody, there's a traffic problem, you can find it out. So anyway, so that's pretty cool. We're moving up, and we're getting, moving up in the IT world here in Alamorada. So. Yeah. So anyways, that's about it. We're looking forward. We got, you know, the Florida Keys Days, we got legislative days in Tallahassee with the League of Cities, League of Mayors. There's a bunch of things going on, great things going on, and I think, Ted, we're off to a good start for 2023. 2023 is going to be a great year for the Village of Alamorada. Thank you.